Okay, so what you see here is the rail over here is connected to the plus side, and then plus of the battery, and then this is connected to the minus of the battery. So suppose if I keep a small copper rod over here, the current is going to flow from plus to minus. So that means if I keep it over here, and if I make, okay, I didn't switch on my battery limiter. So if I Yeah, so you can see what's happening here is the rod is getting pushed this way. So why? Because we talked about, yeah, can you show this in this here? Yeah, so this according to your Fleming's left hand rule. So plus to minus, so current is going to flow FBI, so current is going to flow this way, and then magnetic field is this way, right? So current is going from plus to minus this way, and then magnetic field is this side is north, so that means it's north to south this way. Magnetic field, and look at my thumb, so that is where force, so it means the force is getting pushed this way. Are you able to cover this? Okay, so that's why, you know, I can show it one more time. So if you put a rod over here, copper rod over here, so that's a current carrying conductor in a magnetic field, and you can see the force, and that is what is your Lorentz force. Suppose if I change the connection over here, you can imagine the direction will be opposite. So let's try that. Of course, here I don't have an option to change the magnetic field. I can change it, but it's a little bit difficult. So, but changing the current direction is very easy. So now if I keep it over here, yeah, you can see it's getting pushed opposite. Why? Because FBI, so this is magnetic field, this is north, so that means it's this way. And current is plus to minus this way, and look at my thumb, so thumb is getting pushed this way, so the force is getting pushed this way. Yeah, so you can see, you can see that the copper rod is getting pushed this way. So that's a nice demonstration for Lorentz force. So I hope you are getting the idea that whenever there is a current carrying conductor in a magnetic field, it will experience a force. Okay, and the current carrying is current carrying conductor because the current is flowing from these rails. Okay, thank you.